I need a mop on this damn stage. Whiplash. I'm bending these blocks, ain't a thing change. Get cash forever, it's never enough, but I save change. Big facts. I'm leveling up, you the same lane.
First video of the week on the subscribers recommended channel. The first video that I will be reacting to is Freeze by Easy Mill. This is the official video. The people that requested this are M. Denz and Christian W. Thank you for the request. And I'm going to go ahead and react to this in 3, 2, 1.
Kinda like, I know I still don't got the budget for the goopy videos, where the booties are all shaking from these stupid little hoes. I've been trying to send a message to a cupid on the low, praying please give me.
Man, he is killing this so far, and I didn't even know he had Chris Brown moves. Yo, I want to see these two, him and Chris Brown, have a dance off. He got the moves. We already know he's well diverse in the rap game, and he just said he's fairly new to it. Since he got the moves, yo, I hope he branches out into dancing. Have a few dance offs.
Baggage that can truly be my own. Yeah, scrolling through the ways I did, and that's what's trying to sow. Cause subconscious orchestration, then you shove it down your throat. Cultural manipulations, how they running through the globe. And they aim at all the random motherfuckers, and you know that it's you. Freeze, give it up, please. That's enough, breathe. Little bit of who slays. You're in my streets, pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch, leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you, freeze. Give it up, please. That's enough, breathe. Little bit of sleeves. You're in my streets. Pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch. Leave. Yeah, I'm talking about swiveling through my blind phase. And crippling new as I change. The sickening news, the rhyme's lame. They picky and true, so I hate. Hate. I hate the miniature. Vision you have for your lives. Like you don't have any pride. Would you just open your eyes? There's a whole plethora of music to choose, but I guess the masses fuck with the artists. Loose at the screws, only scratching the surface. This brought through by YouTube and news. Scorching.
He said the masses big up and that big up people that won. If you saw on the TV screen, that was 6ix9ine on the TV screen, but he's saying the mumble rap is being highly praised right now, and he's dying to hear some lyricism, let alone participate in bringing the lyricism back. He's just like Eminem and Logic and Joyner, who all went at mumble rappers because they're not saying anything, they're just making a bunch of noises and getting paid. He's saying it's time for them to go.
firing the furnace of the youth who use it and lose the portion of their cerebellum that prevents extortion of warning and hailings influenced by foreign public figure peasants who think they are soaring like they're in the heavens. Morbidly forming a horde, more story, scoring the hordes and the lore of torn glory, ignoring the horse to dorm a corpse, pour it florid and born your horse, you're sorry. Yeah. But apologies don't mean shit anymore than ever's a battle to metal. Living through my hustle and my bustle, turning every single speck of my struggle into a definite lyrical muscle. I would never be the kind of man to abandon my family because I'm really sad. I can know
that switch up. That's another thing. You gotta be able to switch up the pace. Well, at least in 2022. Well, I don't know if it's back then, lyricism and switching up the flow. I would say in my mind, I'm not a rapper. I'm not a person that deals with rappers, but I would say that switching up the flows and maintaining lyricism was probably the top two criteria to be a good rapper. And they probably still are, but they're trying, and they're bringing, some of these rappers are trying to bring it back. But yeah, he's basically saying the mumble rap gotta go. He not here for it, he's not standing for it. I hear him loud and clear.
I hope everything went up bad for you and fucking commit suicide. I ain't fucking with you.
I don't vibe with selfish motherfuckers.
That's enough.
I was raised by family. We had a differences, but those differences don't never make us quit being family. This is to all of you fake motherfuckers.
Yeah, I'm talking to you. Freeze. Give it up, please. That's enough. Breathe. Build it up, sleeves. Fill up my streets. Pulling up my trees. You got no steeds. Bitch, I ain't never fucking with you.
Alright guys, that was Easy Mill, Freeze. I'm gonna leave it here, but yo, I'm serious about this dance-off. I really want to see him and Chris Brown have a dance-off. I really do. That man got some moves. And that's just a little bit. I wonder what he's gonna do in the future, in his future videos. I would love to see it. I'm going to leave it here. I'm going to go on to the next song. Oh, I should tell y'all, I should have told y'all this in the beginning. This week is all Easy Mill. This is all Easy Mill this week. So I'm going to go on to the next song by Easy Mill. I will see you there. I am Dante Brown. I am out.
Look at my life, look at everything I got, it's nice. It's crazy how God blessed me twice. I still can't feel anything but ice. Damn, I'm a demon by heart, that was my part. From